excellent lap. We're all very, very pleased with that one. Nice work. Come on, I'll see you back in the pits.
What happened on the track today will surely, no doubt, come back to excite us once more. These drivers competing throughout the season and giving us brilliant entertainment. So why not join us again next time for more of the same?
It is time for another F1 World event. Lots of talent on the grid, a great racetrack as well. Let's get things started. On what was originally marshland, this stunning state-of-the-art circuit that you see before you was built in 2003 at the cost of around $450 million. This circuit is very popular for both fans and drivers of the sport, offering complex low-speed turns, very fast G-force-inducing curves, and the high-speed straights, which always provide thrilling, unforgettable race day experiences for everyone. With that then, let's run through the grid order. It's Trident in pole position then, with Dennis Hauger alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Cordiel, Drugovich, Jayan Deruvala, and Armstrong. Porcher, Vips, Vachon, Jack Doohan, Novalak, Vesti, Ayumu Owasa, Liam Lawson, and Sato, Caldwell, Fittipaldi, and Roy Nissany. Calderon, Hughes, Boschon, and Logan Sargeant completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao Alex, it's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments, there is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 38.3 seconds. The gap behind us is 37.8 seconds. Oh, that was just brilliant. It was super clean and we got the win. Well done.
So another fantastic victory for Trident today. So Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
It was down to one thing: consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what has occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be Trident picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing race.
eyes of our winner today is there for all to see. But next time, who knows who might be standing on top of that podium? Join us again next time for more thrilling F1 World action.